songs in 6/8 time. That's called a jig. Da 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 da. There's another kind of Irish dance called a slip jig that's done to music in 9/8 time. So what we're going to do next is a song from Michael Flatley's Lord of the Dance. It starts out with the song in 9/8 time, and we'll have two slip jiggers. Slip jig is usually done by women in soft shoes, so it won't make any noise. And during the middle of the music changes to 4/4 time, and our slip jiggers will be done. And we'll have some people come in their tap shoes to do a clog. So this is Cry of the Celts.